Greetings, everyone. GWizard777 here, and welcome to the stream for September 19th, 2020. Hard to believe we're already three-fourths the way through the year. So, I have a bit of a surprise planned in store for everyone watching this here. So while we make the necessary preparations, I'll let everyone pour in real quick, and then we can get started. Stay tuned. Okay, sorry about that. Anyway, I think we're all set to go for this stream. And right now, I'm actually gonna remove this test card real quick and show you the surprise I was talking about. Hold on, let me just do this first. There we go. Want to do a little sync first. So, I got myself a new capture card. I got a no-name Panmax one from Amazon. It was about $60. It wasn't cheap. But I'm willing to hope this thing won't blow up on me. So I only use it when I want to use it, such as testing and streaming right now, for instance. And I always unplug it when it's not in use so I can let it cool down. In fact, it is really cold in here. My hands are like shivering. Trying to get some heat in here. I don't have a heater at the ready at the moment. So, what game are we going to play, you ask? Well, I'm going to do a test stream of the capture card, like right here. And, yeah, we're going to play Animal Crossing New Horizons. Yes, this is going to be a little bit of a tour of my town. So, let me know what you guys think of the capture card quality. And let me know if any problems arise. I am right near the laptop right now, so if anything goes wrong, I'll be at the ready to resolve it right away. Sorry about that. I had to go over burp. So, let me write in the chat real quick. Oops. There we go. Let me know if any problems arise during stream with the capture card. Because I 100% can't see for myself. 100%. Friggin' tongue twisters. Anyway, I won't keep you waiting for an hour and a half just to play the game. So let's get this going. Yeah. So, let's do this. Moving closer to the microphone here. And I might have forgot to turn off the friend notifications. That's all right. I'll do that next time. But yeah. Alright, so it's loading. If you're wondering why the quality isn't any higher, which this capture card can do, it's because of Twitch's regulations, and if I blow the picture up any further, it's gonna look incredibly pixelated, and it's not gonna look good. So, this is New Horizons. There might be several frame skips or two, as the capture card like kind of warms up here. And there might be, like, a lag, but it probably will not affect the experience a bit, because I will be keeping watch this entire stream. Which is why I'm out to do a little test here. Anyway. So, welcome to my town. It is really storming right now. Which is kind of fitting since it's the fall. And this is my character from Animal Crossing. And I would like to welcome you to the town of Osol. Yes. This is our town flag, and KK Slider is playing tonight. That's pretty cool, I guess. So let me know if the audio is too loud. I turned it down for the sake of things. Let me know if it's too quiet or too loud. So this is the town of Osol. It's our town hall right here with KK Slider. And this is our rocking horse intended for children to come play with and jam out to whenever song is playing on the radio. Because not many people listen to the radio anymore. Ah, KK Cruisin'. One of my favorites. Oh, we got KK Slider here tonight. Now I'm gonna give you a quick tour of this town. Everything you can see. This is the garbage can. Which, if you want to throw your trash out, you gotta keep clean. Don't worry. We have more trash than any depiction of Universal Studios Florida on the GameCube, so you can keep clean. This is a tricycle. I don't know why we have this here. Can I sit on it? I can't. Oh well. And here we got our message board. Ah, yes. Speaking of the message board, why is September 27th important? Because it's when we celebrate the birth of our friend and neighbor, G-Wizard. Yes, September 27th will be my birthday. So be sure to send birthday greetings. And on September 23rd will be Cranston's birthday. So, oh, I think we might have some. Never mind, we're good. We're celebrating Cranston's birthday on the 23rd. What day is that? On Tuesday. I think Tuesday is when I gotta work, so... Don't worry, I'll be back in the afternoon. I won't go into too much details about my work style. Because you never know who might be watching. You never know who might be watching. Okay, moving on. Alright, so here we got our vending machines. We got drinks right here. Let me go grab one. Grab one. Soda. Alright, and here is our food vending machines. Come on, hit it. There. Alright, don't worry. None of them are, like, rigged or anything, as my umbrella clips through the vending machine. Let me get that out here. And if you haven't noticed, the theme of this town is food. In fact, there's food everywhere. We got cherries. We got apples. The only fruit we're lacking right now is peaches. Now look, here's the early birthday boy, Cranston. It's real dark out. Yeah, so do I. I'll crash eventually, don't worry. And here is our resident crocodile, Sly. No relation to Sly Cooper. He's one of the muscly boys in our town. And he's speaking of Cranston's birthday. Don't worry, I'll get him a good gift. Alright, so here are our cherry trees right here. We have several flowers spread all around town. And I'm working on some paths. I think this way is the only one I've completed. Let's go inside. See which resident lives there. Alright, so here is our top ox. Not sure who he is. I think he's an ox. This is Coach. He's become a bit of a favorite of mine. You don't want to take any attention away from those sublime triceps. Yes, that's what I'm going for. In his house, you will see a fine wood presentation right here. He's got a crafting table and even has his own sleeping bag in Nerf colors. Very simple, yet very refined. I don't know why I'm looking through the viewfinder. I should be looking at the TV. Alright. So, next up. Up here is... Yeah. Who should be another villager house, but... Unfortunately, they're not around at the moment, so... Let's move on to the next one. Why did I walk over those flowers? Okay, let's open it here. I think we might be dropping signal. Oh, never mind. Alright, so... So here is our... Here's Ocel's favorite resident, Goldie. Goldie is my dog waifu. Anyone who insults her will have to speak to me. Because you don't mess with my dog waifu. We respect her more than Isabel. A peach... This game is literally... taunting me with peach crafts. It's gonna be a peach surprise box. I wonder if that's saying something. I learned a DIY recipe for a peach surprise box. And we got wood setups for her as well. So she has a cleaner kitchen sink. And a library full of books. And she even invested in a New Horizons-style Nintendo Switch. We often play multiplayer games together. You mostly play Animal Crossing New Horizons. That's right, we could play Animal Crossing within Animal Crossing. Animal Crossing Inception, baby! Alright, moving. Alright, let's go here. Across the bridge. This is our campsite. No one seems to be here right now. But we do have cotton candy and another trash bin. And here is the tailor shop, Able Sisters. Yes, you could get a lot of clothes here. Shall we go inside? Sorry if I'm burping constantly. We only have to get him out here. Alright. Ah, here's one of our other residents, Ursula. That's what that house there belonged to. Not really the trendy type, but I wouldn't complain if something I got here caught on. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised either. Alright. So, you know, this and this would be a combination right now. But I wouldn't dare try it on. And oh look, something pink, because of course. Alright, we got a gas mask. Always wear your masks when you go places. Better safe than sorry, I always say. If you talk to Sable every day, she'll give you new pattern fabric. Alright. So yeah, you can get all kinds of stuff here. You can even get custom designs. Okay. So while we move on to the next part of our tour, seems the stream is going well, pretty much. And, yeah, I don't think there's anything besides here. Oh yeah. Here we have a statue of Godzilla. Ah, he's breathing fire! Well, at least it's raining right now, so we don't have to worry about it. Okay, so we got a lifesaver, not the candy. And we got a sort of crystal ball. What is this? I have no idea, but it's there because it's very fitting with the ocean environment. So as we pass through Godzilla, let's see what's on the higher level. Actually, let's take a look at the other side here before we go to the upper level. Here is Lopez, our reindeer resident. You know, he sometimes says that I summon him, and yeah, I'm a lousy tour guide. But hey, at least I try my best. Alright. I'm clicking the wrong button, so I pull it all over here, and we get more fruit. Alright, so we got oranges, pears, everything alike. Alright, so here is our general store, the Nook's Cranny. Belonged to Timmy and Tommy, rather than Nook, because he set up his whole getaway thing. Yes, Timmy and Tommy. Let's see what you got. Alright. So you got a little bath thing here. And some goldfish to hang on your wall. Got a kitchen sink. And we got some tea sets. And in here we have supplies. Like nets, axes. Probably not axes. We got shovels. Everything galore. The best experience. On Oso Island. I almost said Oros. I'm getting it confused. But anyway, whatever, I'll wash this off afterwards. Oh, what's this? A message in a bottle. Let's go ahead and see what this contains. My faraway reader. I've grown weary of run-of-the-mill furniture, so I've designed a DIY furniture recipe sure to inspire. I cannot keep this idea to myself, so I placed this in this bottle. Try making it. You will not be sorry. Far away wishes, Cleo. Alright, what's in it? Timber door plate. I got two in one day. I'm pretty glad you guys are here to experience this with me. Here is our lighthouse, where we help ships get across and identify that our island is, in fact, the safe docking zone. So if you have a boat, be sure to come by. You won't regret it. Yeah, we got a lot of beach here. This is an island, after all. And another resident that's unfortunately not at the house at the moment. It's pretty weird. She's usually the outgoing type. But let's see. Let's advance to the upper level. There's nothing else left. Oh yeah, there's something else left. Someone over there. Just for a quick peek. That over there is Cranston's house, and I forgot to pick up some weeds. So let me do that right now. You never know when you're going, when you're being a tour guide and you forgot to pick up weeds. Did I forget any over here? No, I didn't. It's good. Okay, upper level. Woo! Alright, so we got a field of flowers. Not sure what I'm gonna do with this part. I might make this some land here, just to put something else. Hey, someone's online. Hi, it's 6016, you're on Twitch. Alright, so let's see another villager's house. And in here we got... Uh-oh. Oh no, we got a sick person. Oh my goodness. Oh no, this is terrible. Be right back. I was not prepared for this. I could have sworn I saw her today. Was that yesterday? This is why we have the general store, to get you The highest quality medicine. I know I can craft it, but it's usually quicker just to get the medicine from the store. I have a Nintendo Switch, but the... Oh, hold on. Alright, the quality is kind of dropping a bit, but no worries, it's not in the red so far. The only game I have is Mario Odyssey. You know, I'm thinking of getting Mario Odyssey as well for my birthday. There's actually a bundle at Walmart that'll let you get the Switch Pro controller with the download code of Mario Odyssey. I think the thing's selling out pretty quick. I better get that in time. Alright, if the network will stop lagging out, we can continue on our tour. And we can heal this resident up here. Okay. Alright. Hello. Alright, let me give you some medicine. This is Yuka, our koala resident. Tisk tisk. There. A raincoat! Hey! She got me a raincoat! Ah, thank you. Especially in times like this. Alright. Let's see the raincoat here. Ah, it's blue. Much thanks, Yuka. This is why you're one of the best in this town. So we can continue on now that we healed Yuka, and the rain is getting pretty intense. I probably shouldn't do this during the rain, but, you know, obligations. So let's see who's in this house. Another good old villager here. Ah yes, here we have Cherry from Niji Kaien. She moved in here pretty recently. Yeah. So Cherry's going for a bit of a punk rock aesthetic. She's even got a rose bed. I wonder why. And she's got a pretty nice hot tub, complete with a towel. She's got some flower seats and a kitchen sink. What? I'm so glad I got an open frame kitchen. Okay, legit, I didn't know they you could do that. I didn't know they talked when you interacted with it. But that was Cherry, a resident punk rock dog. And also in this town, we have the elusive lime green mum. Yes, they'll tell your mum the word. They'll tell your mum the word that we have green mums. As we stop Bart's joysticks from drifting. Sail on up here. So here we have more fruit trees and a bunch of flowers. We got apples, oranges, more pears. We also got more cherries. And I believe, yep, this is Sly's house. Wait, that's not... I don't think that's Sly's house, is it? Either that or another resident. Let's see. Yep, that's Sly's house. We have one more resident. We really need to get to him right now. Ooh, bug. Gotcha. Earth-boring dung beetle. Earth-boring. I wonder how they got that name. I've been watching Microsoft Sam English videos. Ah, whatever. Alright, so let me pull up the map real quick and show you our last resident. Ah, yes. He's down there. That. Yep, he's here. Rasher. Rasher. The pig who just don't care. His name says it all. He's definitely the Rasher. His house has that post-apocalyptic feel. Just realize we'll hear from the Happy Home Academy tomorrow. Why do I feel like they're not gonna like what I've done with my place? Well, I can assume many things, but... I know I ain't the best housekeeper, but Just try and make yourself at home. You can't throw it in the trash, and his boombox is blocked by a car and a tool set. Very interesting. But yeah, those are the residents of our town. So let's get back down there. Let's get back down there. See what else we got. Pass by the Able Sisters. That's the campsite. Oh, I almost forgot one thing. As we walk this way. This is our museum. A history of our natural culture as a species. Is. Species is? Is that the word? I don't know. But I'm not gonna let you see the museum just yet. Instead, we're gonna go do something a little different. I'm gonna show you my house. I'm gonna show you my house. My house. My house clips through my umbrella. Alright, let's go in. As my Twitch stats doesn't reflect it correctly. Hey, let me turn the lights on here. Oh, yes. Alright, so let me change here. There we go. So, welcome to my crib. The centerpiece of this house is the living room, or my studio room, rather. Oh god, that's too loud. Turn it down. There we go. So, right here, we got my changing mirror for when I want to change my look or something. And this is my stereo, perfect for jamming out those awesome tunes. Like so. Got a date, got KK Groove, all those funky beats. And here, we got a water dispenser. Make sure to keep hydrated. Keep hydrated, always drink water. And don't wear yourself out. Alright, and we got a... And we got a washer right here. Always gotta clean my clothes. And here is our phone. For emergencies only. Because we have cell phones now. Like so. Yep, your Nook phone really does everything in one go, does it? And here is our... Here's my red chair. This corner is actually a work in progress. This might be a break area. Got a Happy Home Academy medal up there, proudly displayed, proud and loud. And here is our heater. Since the cold's coming in, I thought it would be like the perfect time. And here... Right here are there's the refrigerator. Yeah, don't change. A refrigerator where we only pack the best foods, the grandest foods. A freezer. Check out the zero freezer. Alright. And then we got a studio grade camera. Harnessing only the highest quality video footage in the world. Don't be lazy, get a studio-grade camera today. Here's my trophy collection. Believe me, I'm a pro in both the fishing and bug tourneys. So you can go ahead and laugh at me all you want, because these are definitely not fake. Okay, so moving on right here. We got a TV. We got a red, tall TV, really big right here. Heard this is the most expensive model on the market. And right next to it, we got a blue and red Nintendo Switch. The console that can play many Nintendo Switch classics, like Zelda Breath of the Wild, Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, Animal Crossing New Horizons, among others. The only game we never talk about here is Super Mario Maker 2, because fuck that game! Alright, moving towards my laptop. This laptop is a beast. It's got a quad-core processor, 12 gigs of RAM, and can run the stream very well or your money back. But I never charge you money to watch this. No, these streams are just for fun. And we got a nice microphone and a comfy chair to sit in. I believe I underestimated the position. I can't sit on this. There we go. So yeah, you could see me in all my epic glory. Lol, why? Because I said so. This is my stream. This is my room. If you want to send something, be my guest. Just make sure it doesn't harm. And make sure you clean it beforehand. Because it gets really dirty if you don't clean it. But enough of this room. Let's check out this side. Let's check out the West Room. The West Room is our only cleanest bathroom in the entire house. These bathrooms are cleaned every hour on the hour for your pleasure. And I do believe these are freshly cleaned, so let me take a bathroom. Ah, warm wooden stool. I meant about Mario Maker 2, because I don't like that game. Yeah. So yeah, we got toilets of all kinds. We got bidets, sitting toilets, urinals. Just remember to follow the legendary rules for the toilet, or else you will break the rules of this room. And believe me, breaking the rules of this room ain't pretty. So, let's take a look at the north room. Actually, no, let's do the east room first. East room is where it's at. Welcome to the East Room. Alright, so the East Room, here, we got a diner. Yes, the legendary diner. And give me a moment. I'm gonna take a little break here and hide friend notifications before they get a little annoying. Okay, we're back. Sorry for the delay. So, we got the diner right here, in case you missed it before. We got a very nice couch for you to wait in. A blue and white striped couch. Only the finest of materials are used to make this. And we have on both sides sinks. As always, remember to wash your hands before you eat. It's only common courtesy. And if you don't do it, I'll be out to get ya. I will be out to get ya if you still have dirty hands. Okay. So, over here we got the legendary Oso mug. Sure to drink up. And no, I don't drink coffee. And right here we got our ice shaver. We use only the finest quality ices. We never lays out. We got our spices, we got salt, pepper, paprika, everything here. And over here, we have toast. Because you know what they say, all toasters toast toast. Thank you, Hotel Mario. And we have our microwave. You know something? The melody that the microwave makes is actually pretty hypnotizing. You listen to it, you look at the food cook in the microwave, you listen to its synthetic harmonies of joy and blissful food goodness. And before you know it, the microwave stops. I said before you know it, the microwave stops. Before you know it, the microwave stops. Oh, now you do it! When I walk away, you get the... Oh my god. Last up, we have a scale. It's fitting. Enough said. And I didn't even write anything on this sign yet. It's just for the aesthetic. Because we have only the best aesthetic. Alright. So, I think we'll go in the northern room next. Will be our last stop. This is my room. Yep, my room is full of big treasures, and it is very, very loud. Well, it's probably for the best, is all the stuff that goes on in here. So, up here we have my tool set. Because Hold on, we're losing connection. Okay, I apologize for that. Our ping went down for like a second. And yeah, we're still looking good right now. Are we looking good? Yes, we should be fine. We should be fine for now. I have no idea. The capture's all good, so let's continue. Up here, we have our tool set, if you missed it. Right here is our pillow cushion and our fan. Yes, we have the coolest fanster. Should probably put that away, it's getting cold. And up on here, we have my many, many museum trophies. Since I participated in the stamp rally a bunch of times, and let me tell you, a task like that ain't easy. And over here, we have a space blaster space shooter. Don't worry, this is better than the ones you see in Action 52. This is an actual game made with actual quality in mind. I lost. I just lost. Oh well. Let's keep going here. And this is my closet, where I put all my desirables. Gotta keep spick and span. And we have a telephone. Again, only for emergencies, because we have cell phones now. Right here is my specially designed pizza bed. When I go to sleep, I always think of eating, because I get hungry sometimes. I can't get midnight snacks. Gotta keep my stomach empty for breakfast. And my very own scale, and we have a hot tub. Because sometimes, when you're finished with a hard day, you gotta keep yourself cleaned up, you know? And anyway, let's head out. And oh, I forgot my poster Goldie here. Whenever I'm down, I look at this, and it always keeps me in high spirits. It's refreshing. So, let us make our way out of here. And let's make our way out of the house. So, that's pretty much my island. But I also want to give you guys something else for the stream. Oh, there is the missing resident. This is Wendy the Sheep. Let me turn this down a little. Wendy the Sheep. She's the trendy girl of our town. She always follows the latest trends and keeps me informed. That way I'll be able to make the highest quality memes. Maybe. I don't know. Let us end with a tour of our Dodo Airline Station. Where residents drop in and where I go to other towns. So, we got waiting chairs here. Just to see everyone. And oh look, there's an old school monitor up there telling everyone the flights. How fitting. Well, regardless, we got good old Orville here. Alright, so we're gonna go a little extreme here. I want visitors. You want to invite someone? Let's do online. Roger. Make sure to update your games. Alright, so we're saving up here. Who do you want to invite? Invite via Dodo code. The more the merrier. We're getting everyone on the island. Just so you know, with this method, you might wind up having people you don't know visit your island. You good with that? Yes. Right, opening the gate now. Alright. So, your Dodo code this time is DOSH7. Yes, so that is our code, and while I take a picture of this for Twitter, I'll let you guys jump in here. Let's take a picture for Twitter. As long as you send an invite. Okay. So it's post. Okay, I've got the code. Hold on, let me fix that. I made a mistake in the post. Let's type this out here. Okay, so I do apologize for that lag spike. Give me a... Hold on, can I pause this here? Shoot. Hold on, can I go to the home menu and the code will still be there? Click the wrong button. Yeah, so let me figure out a little something first, and I'll back to you guys. Just a moment. Are you still on? Alright, good. We're still on. Okay. We're in this. We're doing this. Let's go ahead and do that. Now I can keep playing. Okay, so while we wait for friends to get invited here, let's go ahead and have a little relaxation with KK Slider. Oh yeah, I forgot one more. One more part of the tour right here. So this is the residential hall. Here we have a recycling bin. Which, We got a lot of stuff here. Piano bench, iron nuggets. I kind of need these, so it's a studio spotlight. Might take that too. But yeah, you can collect whatever you want here. There are no cops to stop you. And here we got Tom Nook, who you want to talk to for all your residential needs. If you feel like you got something to say, just let him know. And he'll do the rest. Sorry. And here is our ABD, Nook Stop. You could get some Nook Miles here. And all as well. You can manage your Nook Miles, you can get bank balance, whatever floats your boat. On that, that's no one. That's no one you should worry about. We only accept our love in Goldies. And Cherries. And Winstons. And Rashers. And Cranstons and Slys and Wendy's. Preferably, Wendy's. I like Wendy's. Wendy's is best fast food restaurant. But we also got a Nook Inc. satellite to broadcast our delightful, delightful transmissions to the public. Let us broadcast the news all about this island and all as well. Here we got the basketball. Let's be like Mike. Be like Meg. Okay, I'm not gonna keep doing this for, like, the next half hour. However, I think this place closes at 8, so... I think I might sell some stuff. Or does it close at 10 here? I have no idea. Yeah, okay. Huh. Alright, I come to sell some stuff. Dung beetle, iron nuggets, and a tree branch. Actually, no, what am I doing? I need the iron nuggets. What am I doing? Let's see if I have the maximum, though. Because I can't probably carry anymore. Yep. At least they make for good money. Tree branch. Okay, so let's see if anyone will come around here. Alright, let's go put the rest of this in my storage here. No one will probably want to come in this way. Alright, so let's go to my house, let's go back to my house, and access the storage. Okay, we're in here, now let's access my storage. Alright, so let's watch a little TV while we wait. And while we wait for potential visitors, how are your guys' night tonight? Me, personally, I gotta go to work in the morning tomorrow. I'm not too much of a morning person, so you could see how that feels. Let me go ahead and post something real quick, just to get the word out. We might have some dropped frames for a bit here, so bear with me. There we go. Huh. Sorry about that. My speaker was accidentally on. Pretty sure it'll drown out. I'll edit this stream and post it on YouTube. So don't worry, it'll be edited. There's some things I kinda needed to censor anyway, like the intermission screens. I'll get into the habit of editing these more often. I clicked on the wrong thing I wanted to post to YouTube. So yeah. There's always some BS happening behind the scenes. I try to rectify them though, I always do. Okay. So, let's see if we can get any viewers in here. Don't worry, we won't be watching TV all the time. Maybe we could go on the computer. Or maybe rearrange some stuff. I have no idea what. Alright, our ping's dropping again. Hold on. I think we have a visitor coming in. That might be what the ping drop is all about. I don't know. I have no clue. Okay. Oh. Wrong button. Just fooling around right here. Now loading, waiting. Yes, let's load, wait. Alright. So let's sit in here and think about our thoughts for a minute. Let's take a look at our Critterpedia. See our new catches. As you can see, it caught quite a lot of bugs. And have seen bugs here and there in this game. I know, I'm probably crashing, but I haven't gotten in the habit of collecting sea creatures, though. Yeah, I've been getting a lot of peach-related stuff. This game's taunting me. I kinda need the peaches to make this island more complete. Just keep sitting here. Give you a slow rotation of my room. Let's change up the tune a little. What should we do? Let's play. I don't have my place, do I? Let's play some KK Technopop. This one's an old classic. Hello, welcome to the viewer who jumped onto the stream. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Oh, hang on, before I forget, I gotta do a little something. Alright, let me do this. Text. Alright, give me a few moments. Yeah, you're gonna see some text on the screen. Don't worry, I got this. Resize this. Only at Zero Freezer can you see behind the scenes stuff. Let me get make that background black. There we go. Where should I put this? Where should I put this? Hmm. See if I can... center. You know, let's keep it down there. Unbold, unitalize it. There we go. Okay. Can't believe I forgot to do that. Put the Dodo code on the screen. That's a flop. Ugh, that's a flub. Okay. Alright, so... I'll probably edit that out when I put it on YouTube. Because I had to edit the Felix the Cat stream. Because I had an internet issue. My internet went down in the middle of the stream. But those things happen. Let's go into my room in the meantime. Hold on, it's in the way of the text. Where do I put this? Hold on. It's a little smaller. There we go. That should suffice. Yeah, I don't know where to put that though. Let me put on a different tune in the meantime. If you want to use the Dodo code, it works right now. You know, let's explore around the town some more. I want to go exploring. Yep, it is pretty windy right now. A lot of people are pretty dedicated just to see KK Slider in the rain. Like, wow. Look at this. A lot of people want to see KK Slider in the rain. That's pretty cool. Why don't you sing a ditty for us, KK Slider? It started here. Yeah, alright. Can I do this? Oh. I can't do it while the gate is open. Hello, viewer, and welcome to the test stream of my new capture device. Someone's on their way here. Hey, we're getting someone! I never thought we would actually get someone. So let's see who it is. Who is it? Hey! It's Daxter5150! Say hello, Dax. You're on the stream. You're on tonight's stream. All right, starting descent. Dax, are you watching? Are you watching and playing right now? He is! He's in chat! Oh my goodness. Wow. Hey, Dax, how's the stream looking? Is it looking good? Dax from Ophelion is here. What is good? Alright, let's go over there. Looking great. 5150 approve. I'm glad you approve. Now, because I'm playing online, the connection might get dropped a bit, but that's why I'm testing stuff here. Hey Dax, what's up? What's good? Yes, this is my umbrella right here. You're on stream. Say hi to the Twitch people. Say hi to the people out in Twitch land. Oh crap, I think we're dropping a frame. I'm gonna try not to comment about dropping frames, because it's probably something that I cannot fix. Or maybe something that I'll address in the future. I don't know. Yes, we're live right now. Thank you, my man. So yeah, where do you want to go first, buddy? It's up to you. You want to go to the shop? Or do you want to just hang out with KK Slider? You want to hang out with KK Slider? Where do you want to go? It'll be your choosing. It's your day, good sir. It'll be your day, good sir. So where do you want to go first, boy? Alright, so while we wait for Dax to make his move right here, just want to remind viewers that you can participate as well with me and Dax. The code is in the lower left corner. Surprise you? Okay, well, how about we go to Wendy's? How about we go to Wendy's? Yeah, so order the 10-piece nugget meal and the Baconator fries. You don't want to miss saying hi. Well, say hi to Daxter5150. I have the chance to add to my fan base. Alright, Dax, go say hi to Wendy's. You can't resist the Wendy. She has the best sandwiches and the nuggets. You got Pizza Hut! Lucky! Hold on, let me get the emotion. You are incredibly lucky. How do you... My god. Pretty weird, because when I have to go to when I want to go to Pizza Hut, I have to drive like 30 minutes to get to one. There was a Pizza Hut close by, but it went out of business. Which is a shame. Would have been more convenient, too. Oh well. It's called adulting, bought it? I wish I could do it. Pizza Hut is too far, like I said. Not to go to a local pizza place to get my pizza. Here we got the 7 flower field. It's right next to Goldie's house, conveniently enough. Only the best dog waifu. Here's our campsite. Here's our flowers and the site. Here's cotton candy and the trash bin. Alright. So we got our able sisters here. Do you want to get some clothes? You want to get some clothes, Dax? Or he have a shirt with a camera on him. I think I have that too. Okay, I think I have that. Yeah, I think I need to choose which ones to assign the first. Let's go in there. Let's get in there. I think we might be... Someone else is coming. We're getting a three-person party today. If it's who I expect, this will be a complete party right here. Who is it? Alex! Alex Noshi from Niji Gaien. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. We got fruits aplenty. Alright. Late Night Traveler Alex. I think we only got like 20 minutes left in my stream. Because I usually only stream for like an hour, 30 minutes. I don't want to overexhaust myself and I don't want to burn out my capture card. I don't want to risk it. But if we want to go some more, we can do it. Oh god, did we communication error? Oh, never mind. Welcome, Alex, from Niji Kaien. Yes. We now have a three-person festival. Ape sisters. Come in here. As tax nods know. Welcome to the stream. Yes. If you're on your way here, be sure to come visit. What the? Hey, Alex. You want a little hype today? So you got your nice phone right here. Your phone buttons. Dax is in the closet and he's looking good. Looking like a pilot. An alien pilot. Be nice right here. Let's take a picture for the occasion. Let's take a picture for the occasion. Okay. Alright everyone, say cheese. Say cheese and pizza. Ah, I was pressing. I keep thinking it's A to take the picture. Why is it not A? Oh well. I capture this moment on stream. Say hi to the Twitch folks. Again. So while Alex decides what to wear here. Is my connection looking fine? Is everything good? Yeah. I think we're good. Ooh. So which clothes do you think would be best for here? We got a girl's wig and a dress. Someone's probably gonna cosplay in that. Alright, I gotta type up something. As soon as the R button responds. Thank you. Quality, Alex. Hold on. I think we're dropping. Oh, never mind. Yes. Only the best quality. We make only the highest quality streams. As soon as my stick can stop drifting. Quality insanity. Aw, yeah. Oh yeah, Luigi. So I hope you guys enjoy this. We're gonna party, party. We're gonna party hardy. Dax is in a pilot suit. Alex is looking his usual dapper self. This is the house of Goldie. Pay your respects to Goldie. No, I clicked the wrong one! I'm sorry, my lord and savior. Also, be sure to go to Wendy's. I can highly vouch for them, and I am not sponsored. okay. So, I forgot the beach area. We got coconuts. Who wants coconuts? Everybody loves coconuts. Take one, Alex. Or Dax. Dax could take both. Alright. Okay, so we got Coach's house over there, and you want to go fishing, Dax? Go fishing. Fishing 5150. Alright, so we got Cranston over here. Hey, guy. I said, hey, guy. Don't slip and fall, you'll crack your coconut. Stop. One of my bug friends told me we have a visitor on the island. That's pretty cool, yeah? I'm gonna introduce our company to all Osol has to offer. The sights, the sounds, the smells. And we got some good stuff. Cranston knows what's up. Whoa! Hey now. You caught a good one. You caught a good one on stream, buddy. It's a nice catch. Okay, so. Shall we go into the museum? I believe the museum we haven't covered yet, so we could go toy around inside the museum, have a nice tour of it. Alright, let you guys come in. Hey, you guys! Welcome to the Osol Museum. We keep records of people past, mortals and immortals. Yes, so, you, of course you want to go to the Mushi exhibit, the bug exhibit. Welcome to the bug exhibit, where all bugs peacefully exist here, for everyone to view. View their records, view their history. Someone else is coming! Oh my god, I did not expect this. Clearly, I did not expect this. The question is, who's coming? Let's see. Dono from Digital? I believe... Don? Someone else is coming. It's a party. Four people party. Let's do this, boys. And girls. Oh, I believe this is Dempa Fighter? Yeah, we got Dempa Fighter here. Welcome to the third viewer who just jumped in. I believe that's Dempa Fighter right here. Not to be confused with Dempa Ninja. Donal from Digital is here to play. That's a pretty nice reference, guy. Okay. There we go. Let me type up a message for him. We are at the museum. We're at the museum. Donal, I think that's Dempa Fighter. Okay, so here we have bugs. We have all bugs as the eye can see. We got crickets. We got fireflies. Alright, he's got the message. We got bugs of all sizes. We got butterflies. I spy a pretty little butterfly. But if you see a blue butterfly, make sure to embark on an epic adventure, an RPG adventure. You can only get it for the PlayStation 4. Oh, you're not Dempa Fighter. Oh. Hmm. Well, nonetheless, welcome to the stream and welcome to Osel. Let me type up a message. In the bug room. There he is. There's a bagworm. There's our bagworm friend. And we got a wasp. The earth boring dung beetle. Earth boring is better than virtual boring. See at the entrance. Oh, hi. Hey, what's up? Welcome to the stream. You are now on the Zero Freezer Entertainment Animal Crossing New Horizons stream. In the highest quality we can provide. Is Alex doing the looty stare? Pretty wild. Let's all think alike here. Here we have the biggest tree with the biggest bugs we could see right here. This is part of my tour right here. Alright, we got a bit more bugs right here. Don't know, I think Donal is changing. Since when did we have fish in the bug exhibit? This way. It's kind of hard to do this when there's no voice chat, but I'll try to work it out. I'll try to do my best. Okay. Where did Donal go? Alright. And here we have our science room, where we do only the best experiments on bugs. We got experiments here. Oh, you got a rod. It's a star. You got a star one. That's cool. We have a science room. Fun fact, genius frequents this place often. Huh? Right here. So, as you can see, the bugs are happy in their habitats. Guess you could call it Happy Tat. Huh? Huh? Alright. Okay, so let's proceed downwards. Or is that an exit? Nope, it's another way in. Here we have a beautiful room of beautiful butterflies, which is pretty fantastic. Look at this room. You can't go wrong with good old butterflies. Dream of butterflies, and the next thing you know, you become one yourself. Are you a butterfly watching on stream? It's okay. I don't discriminate! Tongue twisters, dang it! Ugh. So, as we look throughout the lovely hydrangeas and the butterflies and snail, and the fountain, which is not the fountain of dreams, unfortunately. We don't have the budget to get that far. Alright, let's move on to this room. Yeah, I think we dropped some frames. But nevertheless, this is the exit. Alright, so everyone is here, so let's proceed to the next room. See the next room right here? Okay, so where are we headed to next? Fish room? Fossil room? Or the mostly empty art room? It's your choice, and you get it for only 15 easy payments of 0 yen, 0 dollars, 0 pounds. Eh. Alright, so let us go to the fish room. Fishy fishes. Welcome to Fishdom. The world of fishes roams free within this room. I'm not a professional tour guide, unfortunately. Alright. So, let's explore the fish. Let's explore the aquarium. Just like in the Humongous Entertainment game. Insert 2D animation here. See the best of fishes. We got sea bass, we got black bass, and we got bass from Mega Man X. Not X, the original Mega Man. What am I doing? Ah, yes. We got both Alex and Daxter 5150 sitting comfortably here. Let's go into this room next. Might want to speed this up a bit, because it's almost about time to actually end the stream, but we'll keep this going for a bit. Where is Alex? Oh, here he is. Anyway, here we are, our sea creature exhibit. As you can see, everything below is a very nice jellyfish dimension. Jellyfish are our friends, though they may sting you, we don't really mean it. Oh, you gotta go, Dimpa Ninja. Alright. I'll see you guys around. I'll see you around, Dimpa Ninja. Come back next stream. Whatever that may be. Check this out. We got big fish, small fish, fish of all sizes! Yes, a very nice fish, but don't be tempted to eat them, because they are not edible. No, seriously, they're not edible. Don't eat them. Okay. So let's go into this room here. Be sure to keep up. Alright. And this is what I like to call the blue room. This is the blue room, where the deepest of ocean creatures reside. Look at this beautiful, beautiful oceanic environment. Pretty, isn't it? And here we have our pet shark, Bruce. You could see him swimming up there, along with the other little fish. Don't worry. He has friends. They won't try to play feeding frenzy together. Picture? Oh yes, let's get together. Everyone say, Osel Island. There we go. That's a quality picture. All right. Okay. Enough picture taking. We don't want to torture the fish with flash photography. And down here, we have our loan. What is this again? Oh, they don't have the names over here. I think it's the Arapaima? No, the Colacanth. No relation to Coca-Cola. Alright. Let us make an exit and make our way to... Let's make our way to the fossil exhibit. Here. Okay. See. All right, back at the entrance. I wonder where the others are. Yeah, it's pretty fun, isn't it? Enjoy the island of Oso, wherever you go. Because with the power of the Nintendo Switch video game system, anything is possible. And everything is awesome. I would sing that song, but I would get into a pretty bad copyright frenzy if I sang it, so... Yeah. And I'm not one to defy copyrights, for the sake of everything. I wonder where the others are. Well, anyway, while we wait for the others... What do you guys want me to stream next week? Because I'm open to streaming next Saturday. And next Saturday happens to be the day before my birthday. So you can stream whatever you guys want. Yeah. Guys there? Yeah, let's just watch me and Donnell fool around. Hold on. Can't get any messages. Okay, so while we wait for them... We'll be in the fossil room. We'll be in the fossil room. Alright, so me and Donnell will check out the fossils. Maybe Alex and Dax are having a nice talk with each other. Check this out. Oh, okay. Shell's on BRB, so she'll be back in a moment. We'll continue on with the stream. Okay, so Dax is keeping the rose company, so... Don't worry about it. Alright, don't worry about it. So let's continue. So, we got all the wildlife that existed before humans. Take a look. Such a beautiful sight, ain't it? Let's head into this room. Anyway. Welcome to the fossil room, where we have a complete collection of all the known fossils of dinosaurs. Step up here, and you'll get a complete view of the best experience. Take a gander. See a really wide view here. Hello, fossils! Yeah, your reaction is just as bewildered as mine is. Can't believe we have life forms that existed back then, which we evolved from. In actuality, we evolved from Homo sapiens, but who cares? Dinosaurs are cooler. Okay, so moving on here. You coming? Alright, so we got this room right here. And here. We got even more life forms that existed before humans. Yeah. Right room. The right room right here. Oh, there you are. Anyway, let's have a walk across the fossil room here. Like I said, this is a complete collection. Australopith. Looks like a human skeleton. And here is the evolution of Animal Crossing animals. Special guest Donal. Is it Donal or Donal? So yeah. Alright, is there another room up here? Or is it just, or does it lead to the same one? Oh, it just leads up here, okay. Alright, so that concludes our tour of the fossil room. So yeah. Well, Donal just keeps thinking there. It said is Donal. Donal, okay. Donal, I get it, okay. I gotcha. So let's reunite with Dax and Alex. Daxlex. Dalex. What do you call a fused form of Dax and Alex? Okay. Oh! Dax and Alex are back. We just came back from the fossil room. How are you doing? Alright, let's make this complete. Two. To the art room. Let's make this stream complete. Let's make this stream complete and travel to the art room. Yeah, this is gonna be a strain on my LAN adapter. Yeah, this art room is relatively empty, unfortunately. But I do have a few choice artwork. The sinking painting, Ophelia, by John Everett Millais. Welcome to the viewer who just jumped on the stream pretty late in. I hope you enjoy it. We still got the art room left. Yeah, this is pretty bare, unfortunately. Yeah, I think that piece of art is the only one I got around here. Scammed by Red yet? Oh yeah! I've been scammed by Red multiple times! And I haven't forgotten. If only there's another way we could get genuine art. Genuine, not fake. Oops. Gonna conclude the stream in a few minutes. So, let's go outside. Let's go outside to complete the stream. Alright. While Dax is fishing up, I don't want to interrupt him, so I'll wait until he stops finishing. There we go. That's a nice catch. So thank you to everyone who viewed this stream. Hold on a minute. Alright, closing in a few. Thank you guys for coming on the stream. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for coming out to the stream. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed this test capture. I hope it didn't go too badly. Say farewell to everyone, everybody, including Alex. So, I will see you guys around. Be sure to follow me on Twitter. Name is Zero Freezer, and this Dodo code is now offline. So, let's end the session. And I will see you guys in another stream next week, most likely. What game will I play? I don't know. But be sure to tune in until then. Thank you guys for watching. And I'll see everyone around. Until next time, catch you later.